Cyndi Lauper is supposed to come out, and time after time, we try to get Cyndi Lauper to come out, and all of a sudden, there's no Cyndi Lauper. I do happen to have the album cover of Cyndi Lauper, which they are giving to the folks out there, but you know, I'm the kind of guy that I just don't fool around. I'm not the kind of guy just to say something and then don't get it done. You see, when RP talks, people listen. And if I want to get something done, I get it done. And ladies and gentlemen, I want to introduce to you the female entertainer of the year, Miss Cyndi Lauper herself. Sit down. It's a pleasure. It's a pleasure. Please have a seat. Please have a seat. Please have a seat. You look... First of all, I would like to say to you, you look wonderful, Cyndi. It's been a long time coming for us to try to get you here. Cyndi has flown 7,000 miles to come here and see us. And one thing that I admire about you is we both have something in common. We are both number one at what we do. And you, time after time, and the records that you have out, the girls just want to have fun with all your...
They do.
They do. Hey, they just girls just want to have fun. Where have you been? What have you been doing?
Oh, well, I'm glad to come back. I've been in Europe. It's nice to see all the wrestling fans and the WWE too. And you, Rodney, how are you? It's great. I've been in Europe. I've been in London.
You've been in London, England.
London, England, same thing.
London, England, same thing. Tell me, who does your hair?
Oh, me and Patrick. We do it.
Who's Patrick?
Oh, he's in the back somewhere. He helps me out. Pat.
You look terrific. You look terrific. You know, as we were saying, we're both number one in what we do. And I'm a self-made man. And I realize that through the time, you've had a lot of friends help you out. And especially one, Captain Lou Albino, your manager, the man who has taken care of you and actually brought you from nothing and taken you up.
Roddy, wait.
Yes, darling.
No, I love Lou, but he's not my manager. A lot of people think that.
Wait a second. Wait, no, I know you don't mean that. You're not calling Lou Albino a liar. I know that. He's your manager.
Lou would never say that. Lou, hey, how are you, Cyndi,
sweetheart, how you been, baby? How you doing? Cyndi, tell all these people out here how I took you, Cyndi, and found you in New York City and Queens, and how I made you a superstar. Tell them what I did for you, Cyndi.
Lou, come on. Only kidding. No.
No, wait. No.
Wait a minute, Cyndi. Tell them how. I wrote the words for time after time, Cyndi. And girls.
He's only kidding.
Wait a second. Now you told me that you've taken 75%. You told me that you brought her from nothing.
Telling how women, Cyndi, belong in a kitchen and pregnant, Cyndi, that no woman's ever accomplished anything without a man behind her. Cyndi, tell him that.
Wait, Lou, you know, I don't like that. You're only fooling around, right? Because I don't like that stuff.
No, wait a second. This is not fooling around.
You're not kidding.
Cyndi, just shut up for a minute, Cyndi. Tell him what I did for you, Cyndi. Tell him how you... Hold that up. Tell him how you came off my reputation, Cyndi. Captain Lou Albano, how all women are nothing, Cyndi. They're slime. How it takes a man to make a woman...
I saw the video myself, and I know what he's done.
Yeah, that 1 second in the video. No, what, are you crazy?
No. It was a big segment, Cyndi. You wrote all for me, Cyndi.
Wait a second. I saw the video myself. You can't come out here and tell me that this man is a liar.
I'm not calling him a liar. I don't want to get mad. Now, don't get me mad.
Wait a second. We don't care who gets mad. I'll tell you something. Just wait a second, young lady. I don't care what you think.
That's right, brother. Just a minute, Cyndi. I want you to be honest. Tell them how I took you abroad, hanging around New York.
What? Abroad?
Go ahead, tell them a barroom broad made you, Cyndi. Go ahead, Cyndi. Tell them the truth, Cyndi.